In this video, we're going to learn how to automatically load our machine upon startup. First thing we want to do is go into File and Configuration. We're going to start here in the Start Exit and set up our startup product. So in this case, I'm going to choose Mill. The other thing we have to do is select our default machine. So in our default milling machine, I can select our MP Master Vertical. And the next time we start up our machine, our default machine will be loaded automatically.